As we're moving into 2021, a fresh new year, and putting this difficult year behind us, we're really looking to provide a fresh experience and something extra special for our guests and Miami's visitors. And that is how Fresh Air, Fresh Art came to fruition. Given the pandemic and everyone's looking for outdoor spaces to enjoy, we're really looking to draw everyone still to the museum campus, but providing them the opportunity to enjoy art outdoors in the safest way possible, and really with something that everyone is comfortable with. And so we decided to choose a smaller selection of the replicas from the former Inside Out collection, rename the program with a fresh new title, Fresh Air, Fresh Art, and then install it in Maurice A. Ferré Park, directly outside of the museum, really just to draw people to the museum campus, show them that we're here for them, that we are Miami's collection, and offer them this free art outdoors and spaces that they're used to. So we often see people walking their dogs by the works, jogging, exercising in the park. As we all know right now, outside is safest and best till it heats up this summer. We're just really excited to offer this collection in an outdoor space, totally free with no barriers to access it. The installation is a really interesting process. Of course, we're more used to installing works in the gallery with our preparation team, and so this installation process was entirely different. Thanks to the help of Brightview Landscaping, we were able to dig pretty deep holes, about 25 inches into the ground throughout the park, to get the posts in. The works are installed on 4x4s and then dug into the ground to make sure that they withstand any winds from the bay. And so it was a 2-day process to install all 19 works throughout the park, and they look really great. We're in the process of touching up the posts and adding the labels this week. And so each work also has a label attached to it that is in English, Spanish, and Creole. It's a short description of the work, a little bit about the artist, and just what the collection is as a whole. And it's also accompanied by a QR code that will take you to the digital map of all the works in the collection and provide additional resources, such as an audio tour that was created by our PAMM Teen Arts Council. So yeah, there's a lot of exciting resources attached to each work that helps identify and share more with you about what the works are. Really, what I hope guests take away is just that art is a part of daily life, and that PAMM hopes to provide that resource for you. Incorporating art into your everyday is refreshing, not to play too hard on the word fresh, but it's refreshing, and it really, art is such a big connector in Miami. I hope that these works in the park also provide a space for community, as PAMM's always really looking to build community. And I think this is a perfect space for it, directly outside of the museum walls on a large cultural campus that we share with Frost Science and the Adrian Arts Center. So really, we're just looking to bring people to downtown Miami to enjoy some free art.